Cinderella walks down the stairs from her room on the attic in the big castle and prepares the breakfast for the evil stepmother and sisters.
Hello, here's your tea and breakfast. Oh, it was fun time. Oh, we need our shoes and dresses in the Appian shop because we're going to the ball to meet the prince.
Oh, okay.
Shuff, shuff.
Later that evening, the evil stepsisters and mother make themselves ready for the ball. Cinderella is done with her chores and puts on her mother's pink wedding dress that the animals finished to make herself ready to meet the prince.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I could never possibly thank you enough.
She looks radiant walking down the stairs.
You think you can go and meet the prince looking like that? You have to look like this. Slow!
The evil stepsisters tear Cinderella's dress apart and completely destroys it.
Now you're never gonna meet the prince!
No!
Cinderella runs out crying in the garden and hears her stepsisters laughing at her in the background. The stepmother and her girls goes away in a carriage to the castle.
Oh, there's nothing left to believe in. Nothing.
Oh, nothing, my dear. Of course it is. No, no. Dry those tears. Of course you're going to the ball.
Oh, but I'm not going.
Yes, you are. We have to hurry. Even miracles take a bit of time. Where did I put my wand?
The fairy finds a wand and starts to transform Cinderella into a beautiful princess. She makes an orange pumpkin turn into a carriage. Then she turns Cinderella's dress into a wonderful light blue princess dress with shoes made out of glass, which has a perfect fit just for Cinderella.
Just a wave of my stick and finish the trick.
Thank you, I can finish it now. Oh, hurry now. The air spell will end at 12 o'clock. Sharp. Oh, okay.
Cinderella is confused and goes around in the castle. But then the prince sees her and ignores the evil stepsisters in front of him and walks straight to Cinderella. They immediately fall in love by the first sight, and when the special dance comes, they dance together and ignore everything around them and just focus on the two of them together in that moment of love.
So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life.
But after Cinderella's wonderful night, she remembered that the spell wouldn't last for much longer.
Oh, you're so lovely. I never met anyone like you. Oh, you're so hot. Oh, the clock is almost 12.
She runs out of the castle. The prince doesn't understand and wants her to stay, so he runs after her. But she runs away.
I didn't even get her.
The next morning, the prince and his companions search through the whole city, trying to find Cinderella. When they finally arrive to where Cinderella and her stepsisters live.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Ah, I knew this day would come! Oh yes!
Both of the stepsisters tries the glass shoe, but it's too small, so they tries to push the foot in, but it still doesn't fit. Prince hears a scream upstairs.
Oh, help me, help me!
Oh, is there someone upstairs?
No, why would it?
Oh, I think we have to shake.
The prince runs up the stairs after the stepmother had tried to convince him that there's no one there. When the prince sees Cinderella, he tries the shoe on her and it fits perfectly. The prince immediately asks Cinderella to marry him.
Oh, it fits perfectly. Are you the one?
Yes.
Oh, will you marry me?
Of course I will.
In a perfect storybook, the world is brave and good. A hero takes your hand, a sweet love will follow. But life's a different game, and the sorrow and the pain. Only you can change your